everyone. It's Amy here doing Pacesetter at Home again. We're going to be doing dance, and this week we're going to be focusing on skill. Okay, so our first session is going to be on plies. Okay, if you don't know what a plie is, it's just a bend in the knees, a nice cushion. Okay, we like to keep it nice and light, and we're going to do three different positions. So we're going to do parallel, then into first, then into second. Okay, so let's start off in parallel. Feet need to be underneath your hips, nice and tall, bottoms in. Looking forward. You can do four demi-plies, so it's nice little bends in your knees. One, two, three, four. We're then going to do a full one. Take your arms out in front of you, all the way down, heels off. Come back up, heels on. Demi and stretch. Turn your feet out into first. Four demi-plies. One, two, three, four. All the way down, full plie, heels off. Heels back on, show me a diamond with your legs, all the way up and open. Into second. One, two, three, four. This time a full plie, but your heels stay on, all the way down, arms up, back in. And we're going to have a nice little balance on the end. Okay? Let's try that with some music. Parallel position, nice and tall, arms by your side. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Full PA. First. 2, 3, 4. All the way down. Show me that diamond. Second. 1, 2, 3, 4. Full plie. Keep your heels on. Up we come. Hold that balance. It's gonna be 10 seconds. Good. Well done. Well done, guys. That's your first session, and that is plie.